I found this very old Commodore 64 joystick in some attic, and even though it squeaks, it still kind of works. Now it has the back then standard DE9 connector, and all the joystick actually does is to short circuit certain pins in this connector. So to make it work with the modern computer, I got a DE9 breakout board from eBay, about $3. Connected it to an Arduino Leonardo clone, which I got once in an Indiegogo campaign. This translates the data from the joystick into numeric keypad presses. As if I was pressing the keyboard, Leonardo knows how to do that. It sends the information back into the computer. Now, let me just connect these two together. You can see that whenever I do something with the joystick, the Leonardo blinks, which means it's sending data into the computer. Now let me just mount the camera. And I'll be showing you how this setup works with the old Amiga game Turken 2 on the WinUAE Amiga emulator. It's now on pause, so let's rock. The music, yeah. How can you have Turken 2 without the music? Okay, anyway, I wrote about this in my blog. I'll put a link below so you can read all about it. Thank you for watching.